Hi, I'm Rudolf. I'm a data scientist at BNP Paribas in Portugal. What you may not know is that I'm from Barbados. And you also might not know that the grapefruit was invented there. Now, that is probably why I'm so interested in innovation. When we get together, we can create fun, new, interesting things, or tackle some of the difficult problems that we face today. But let's talk more about that later.
Hi, I'm Joana, and I'm a loan administrator at BNP Paribas in Portugal. I like to knit and all kinds of arts and crafts. I'm also very interested in business and sustainability, because I believe both can work together for a better future. Bye!
Hi, I'm Marta. I'm a business analyst at BNP Paribas Portugal. I love to dance, do origami, and have a dark sense of humor. I'm also really interested in our people because I believe change comes within. Goodbye!
Hi, my name is Luis. I work as a compliance officer at BNP Paribas. I really enjoy sports, especially football. I'm also into innovation because I believe we should always prepare for the future. And in BNP, I'm able to do that. And that's it. Bye!
Hi, I'm Patricia and I'm the environmental manager for BNP Paribas in Portugal. I know how to grow plants so that they give me beautiful flowers. I am also somebody who cares a lot about sustainability because I believe that everyone, people and businesses, need to take good care of the only home we have and make sure that this planet will always be an amazing place for everyone to live in harmony with nature, now and in the future. Cheers!
Hello, my name is Erica and I am from Regulatory Reporting Team at BNP Paribas in Portugal. What you don't know about me is that I practice yoga and I love traveling and psychology. I am also really interested in our people because I believe that everyone deserves equal rights, to respect and to be respected. And we together are creating this good working environment. Bye!
Hi, I'm Pedro. I'm an IT project leader at BNP Paribas in Portugal. I have recently learned how to make crochet. Funny. It's quite relaxing. I'm also really interested in sustainability because I believe that the planet should be pleasant for all living creatures.
Hi, I'm Catarina Cordeiro and I'm an IT Sales Support Officer at BNP Paribas in Portugal. I wanted to be an Air Force pilot when I was a child. Today, I'm able to speak fluently four languages. I'm really interested in innovation because I believe only through innovation we can create a bright future. After all, we are on the bank for a changing world. Bye, see you soon!
Hi, my name is Mariana and I work as a T2S account manager at BNP Paribas in Portugal. I'm a former professional judo player, so beware. I'm also really interested in our people because I believe that more than ever we should care about each other.
Bye!
Hello, I'm Fabio Martinho. I'm a supervisor at BNP Paribas. I'm interested in traveling and getting to know other cultures. I'm also interested in innovation, since I believe that we need to keep evolving in order to service our clients the best way we can. Goodbye!
Hi! My name is Rita and I'm a business group coordinator for strategic clients at BNP Paribas Portugal. You might know me for my amazing dancing skills, but when inspired, I become a profound poet. I'm truly engaged with our people as we are the ones who can lead the change and commit to provide a sustainable world. Thank you and remember, stay connected!
So hi everyone, my name is Andrea Pinto. I work at BNP Paribas as an HR performance management officer in HR. One fun fact about me is that I can sing, but I'm also really interested in our people because I believe that here in BNP Paribas we are very talented and also very committed. And that's it from me, bye!
Hi, my name is Tiago and I'm a digital bank business analyst at BNP Paribas in Lisbon. I'm really good at cooking banana muffins for my kids, which they love. And something that people don't know about me is that I love to do shark cage diving in the wild. I'm really interested in our people and innovation, as I believe they are key drivers to keep running our business successfully. Goodbye!
Hi, my name is Rana. I'm a banking operations technician in BNP Paribas Portugal. I do care about animals' rights and I'm really interested in sustainability because I believe we can build a great present without compromising future generations. Bye!
Hi, I'm Rita and I'm a training coordinator at BNP Paribas Portugal. I love reading and I have a literary blog that allows me to contact people from all over the world. And that's something I'm really interested in, our people. I think that's what makes us a great company. Bye!
Hi, I'm François and I am a business project manager at BNP Paribas in Portugal. Fun fact about me, I'm French, but I never worked in France. I'm really interested in innovation because for me, innovation has now more than ever a key role to play in the future of a lot of companies, because for me, we need to adapt to this new reality, but it cannot be done without you, without people, and that's why we need also your help. Thank you, goodbye.
Hi, my name is Daniela, and I'm a relationship officer at European Corporate Hub at BNP Paribas Portugal. I'm Czech, I love cooking and traveling, and I decided to represent our people and sustainability as I believe both of these platforms go hand in hand in improving our world around us. So thank you for having me and stay safe. Bye!
Hi, I'm João and I'm a marketing research officer at BNP Paribas Portugal. Something you don't know about me is that I've studied cinema and in my free time I love to direct films. I'm also really interested in the pillars of sustainability and our people, first because I work with sustainable finance and second because I'm a member of the Pride Portugal Network Committee. Bye!